श्री चैतन्य प्रभु वंदे नित्यानंदो शोधितम् श्रीनंदनंदनमंदे श्रीराधिकाचरणद्वयम् श्री गोपीजन समाजुक्त वृंदावनो मनोहरम श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवाशाली गौर भक्त हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे ऑल ग्लोरीज टू श्री गुरु एंड गौराम ऑल ग्लोरीज टू श्री गुरु परंपरा ऑल ग्लोरीज टू श्री हरे कृष्ण महामंत्र संकीर्तन All glories to Azamal Devotee. Today is a heavy thunderstorm. Just half an hour before, power cut, everything happened. But now everything stopped, but nature become crazy now. Again, my coughing trouble come back. Like looks like because of the nature. So today, what kira you? Man marbe na? Walk, shacha. Walk, man marbe. Garam mein hai tumhare na. So. There is two question from Jaya Bhakti Devi. Dear Maharaj, first question number one, is it okay to serve Gurudev according to our own inspiration? Own inspiration means our mind concoction. It is so, this is not seva. Seva should be Seva means service means service means service means we have to make him happy. An object of service should be happy with our activities. So there is no question of our own inspiration. Question of follow each footsteps and do accordingly, then object of service will be happy. So I hope you understand that. Therefore, there is no question of any government, there is no any point of mind concoction. Only point is follow the footsteps. Should one always ask Gurudev's advice in every steps of one lives? It is better. It's not like always you have to ask, but if you are really close connected with your Guru, then he will reveal to your heart what you do. No need to ask. In mind you can ask, then he always revealed in our heart, then accordingly we can go ahead. I think you understand. If you really become close, means really your faith is making happy, because Guru is not an individual person. Guru means one tattva, and Guru is not individual, it is a tattva. Ultimate Guru is Krishna, and Krishna in our heart always sitting in the form of Paramatma. He always giving us intuitive things, what you supposed to do, then accordingly you can do. In that way, you have to ask in spirit to Krishna or Guru Varga, as well as our Diksha Guru, Shiksha Guru, etc. I hope you understand what I want to say. I don't know who it is. Anyway, there's two questions I got only. No, no more question, I think. I searched already. So, today no more power here, but solar system working, therefore it is also working now. We have light and fan too. So anyway, we have to read the Anuhasya, commentary of Srila Prabhupada on what Prabhupada wrote on the text number 191, Madhva Lila Chaitanya Charitamrita, 8th chapter. That the text is Jeva Prema Bilas Vivarta Ekahai Taha Shuni Tomara Sukh Hoy Ki Nahai. So, the last 2 days we are discussing about that. So, Drik Drishyavadi Jala Jagate Indriya Tarpan Mule Je Anubhuti Lab Kare Taha Jala Vivarte Shudhu Prati Seva Prati সেদাগ মাত্র হইল অপ্রাকৃত রসের সান্নিধ্য লাভে অসমর্থ। দৃগদৃশ্যবাদী মিন্স ম্যাটেরিয়ালি ইন্টেলেকচুয়াল অলওয়েজ জাজিং উইথ ম্যাটেরিয়াল পয়েন্ট অফ ভিউ দ্যাট দে আর অলওয়েজ থিঙ্কিং অ্যাবাউট ইন্দ্রিয় তর্পণ মিন্স সেন্স এনজয়মেন্ট ডিজায়ার দ্যাট ইজ দ্যার মেইন goal to think all their path, how to get more and more sense enjoyment, how to fulfill more and more sense enjoyment desire. This is called materially intellectual people. Whatever their anubhuti, what the feeling, what is their feeling of Prema Vilas and Vivarta. This is two contradiction. The word is two contradiction. But Taha Jala Vivarta Shudhu Pratishedak Pratishedak Matra Hoilo Aprakita Rasa Samnidha Labe Asamartha. Materially they can make us understand it is not logical. Whatever Shambhu, Prima Vilas, it's called Shambhu, means enjoyment. And Vivarta, it's called separation. They may put some logic to understand us. It is not fitting, it is illogical, whatever Vaishnava says. Therefore, Prabhupada says, Prabhupada says, Aprakita rasa sannidhalava asamartha. Aprakita lab, prof, benefit, transcendental benefit, they are not able to understand. I can give an example. It was 1981. You know, I was in our Adi Mart, performing Gaura Purnima Parikrama. Just few days before of Gaura Purnima, we are performing Navadvip Dham Parikrama. So it was lunch time. You know, my maternal grandfather, he is disciple of Prabhupada Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur. Therefore, somehow or other, the Adimath temple president as well as all the devotees, they have some special affection on all of us, on our family, towards our family members. In that way, we used to stay at special guest house called Birla Guest House. Birla Guest House. And Birla Guest House and Adimath, almost walking distance, maybe 5 minutes. So after taking lunch prasad, because that day it was our parikrama was in Belpakur, and I am coming back after taking lunch food, Ekadasi prasad, coming back. That time I was almost 15 year old. Anyway, so then I saw that a group of just like general people, they came to visit Navadvip Dham. They are talking about Chand Kaji Samadhi. They are speaking amongst each other. Why we go there all the way to walk over there just to see one chapati, one tree, which few leaves, is useless, or we waste our time. In that way, the conversation. But, you know, they are thinking about material point of view. But it's transcend, but it's spiritual point of view, if you look, this Chatkaji Samadhi in Navati, in Mayapur, it's like a center of unity place between Muslim and Hindus. You can see, still you can see, there is a Hindu are going to pay obeisance to Chatkaji, because he bestow, Mahaprabhu bestow his blessings to him. And he become, although he is Muslim ruler, he was Muslim ruler, but and he become devotees. And Muslim people, they never think this is, they are supreme. So they are thinking our Chatkaji is our person, our leader. In that way, they are also prayer, doing prayer over that. This is called Namaj. Anyway, recently they make a mosque beside the Chatkaji Samadhi. But previously, all they used to do that, Namaj, 4 times in a day, 5 times in a day. Anyway, and there is so many pastimes, so many positive things is there. What positive things? Mahaprabhu's Mahabhadana Lila means magnanimity. How Mahaprabhu, although Chatkaji broke the mridanga, and outwardly Mahaprabhu saw his anger mood, after that, how he Mahaprabhu delivered Chatkaji. Night before, Mahaprabhu appeared in the form of Narsingh Bhagavan, in the dream of Chatkaji. And he says that you broke my mridanga, I will broke your chest, when I broke your chest. Such type of dream. And naturally, next day, evening time, when Mahaprabhu came with huge Sankirtan team, so Chatkaji became fearful. Such so many pastimes is there. But these material people who came over there, you know, that day, 1981, I went there with my grandmother and Gopinathpur's mother, my grandmother and my grandfather and me, four person were there together. So that day I was realizing, oh my God, this is the problem, you know. Because material intelligence is not possible to understand with our realize that the devotional charisma. It is impossible. So I think Prabhupada, whatever he said, and whatever my capability to translate, I think you understand that. So dik dishavadi chatatarpullam deho mone dharme je chamatkarita janma gahan kare ta asampurno loghu nashya. Prabhupada says deho means body, mon means mind. Whatever charismatic charisma appear in our body and mind, ta asampurno, it is not complete. Loghu, very nominal, minimize, and nashar, destroy. Today it appear, tomorrow destroy. You can see our mind always naughty. It's always moving. Today I like someone, tomorrow same mind, I'm thinking he bad person. This is material. This is a material nature. Today one thing's, tomorrow it's changing. Situation different. Therefore Prabhupada used material intelligence, material body, material mind. Although we feel some charisma over there, but it is still asampurna, means not perfect, not complete. Loghu, like ignorable. Loghu, we can say. Loghu means is not supreme. Or not sure, destroyable. Tajjanai chinmaya ras chamatkar gurutter prakashkari boliya ullikhito hoyeche. Therefore, chinmaya ras, transcendental mellow, chamatkar, charismatic, gurutter means heavy, heavy charismatic, prakashkari manifestation, how heavy charismatic, ullikhito hoyeche means therefore we believe that transcendental mellow, always heavy charismatic manifestation form. Heavy prakashkari ulugdaje prema shuddho chinmoy vyapar. Prem, divine love, shuddho, pure, chinmoy, transcendental matter. Vyapar means matter. Krishna Prem. we know there is an explanation by our previous teacher. I think Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami Pad. He explained that Prem Nirmal Bhashya, Kam Andhatama. Kam is lust, to whom we are always thinking that is love, Prem. Man, male and female, what they are talking about in youth age, I love you. Same lips, they are also passing after a few days when they were discrimination happened or dislike taking place amongst each other. They say, I hate you. Same lips. Therefore, it is always changeable. You know, nowadays I have seen in Spanish people area, they say matrimonia necesita mucho tolerancia. You know, meaning is this, marriage life, to maintain marriage life, we need lot of tolerance. Several couple also say, if you like to make your family stable, you have to be surrendered to your wife. Wife, whatever she say, follow blindly. many husband, they say like that. In fact, it is true. It is true. Because women have lots of power from government. And also I heard many cases nowadays in the court. It's fake. Just to harass their husband, harass male form. Just false case. Therefore, the recently Indian court, Indian Supreme Court, they may pass a law. This whatever woman complain, we should first investigate. Then we will take our final decision. Otherwise, many career, you know, many career destroy just woman complain. So anyway, prema, whatever we use this prema. Prema means love among the man and woman. Vaishnav's literature say it is not love. It is like a semblance of love, but actually it is lust. So, but transcendental love, shuddha, pure, chinmaya. What is transcendental? Chinmaya means transcendental. It is always eternal. Never destroy. Nirmal, no dot. There is no lust will take place. Lust it will take place. Therefore, you can see our Narottam Thakur, in order to enter Vrindavan Dham, which is transcendental abode for all of us, he says, Vishay Chhadiya. Vishay means sense enjoyment object. Since enjoyment object means, basically we say, Roop means form, Rosh means, Rosh means taste, Shabdo means sound, Gandha means smell, Parsha means touch. Actually, woman form, Lord made with five objects. The five element. So whenever we become free from that all the vishaya, then our mind is eligible to become pure. Mind become pure, you can say. Otherwise, it is impossible to make our mind pure. Mind today we are thinking, we have to renounce. Tomorrow, our thinking, let me enjoy. So our Narottam Thakur, he just explained that Bishoy Chhariya Kabe Shuddho Habe Mon. As soon as you become free from all the sense enjoyment object, then our mind become pure, real manner pure. Kabe Ham He Rava Sri Vrindavan. Then we are eligible to enter Vrindavan Dham. But person have such type of desire? I don't think so. Or according to our PBS teacher explanation, you can see when we have, whenever we have mind, our mind is not stable, always flickery mind. Then we can see that, you can see nowadays, devotee always jumping here and there. Today, they have one guru, just like you know this. They are changing their guru also. They are changing their husband also. Similarly, they are changing their guru also. How they are changing their outfit. In that manner, they are changing guru and husband also. Or wife also, not only one side. Always they are talking about, I visit so many countries. One devotee said, oh Maharaj, this is not work out there for ideas. And there is a question of work out. You have to be tolerance, keep tolerance. So anyway, so prema shuddho chinmoy vyapar, chinmoy transcendent. Therefore, our previous teacher said, prema nirmal vash. Nirmal means no dot at all. Kam andhatama, last make you blind. Andhatama, dark, blind. You can see, just to look to nowadays, if you go any amusement park, they can see male and female, how they are mixing amongst each other. It is really awkward. Do you feel awkward? Because kam andhatama, blind. उचिते प्रीति नश्वर ह्यो धर्म कामे अवस्थित. उचिते प्रीति, आकस्मिक प्रीति मीन्स ऑल ऑफ अ सडन लविंग माने रिलेशन, बट इट इज नश्वर, इट विल डिस्ट्रॉय सोन. ह्यो धर्म, ह्यो धर्म मीन्स इग्नोरेबल धर्म. Actually, dharma means people doesn't know. Dharma actually means whatever Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur, my grand spiritual master, define, that is called our real identity. We are soul. What is natural, eternal function of our soul, that is called dharma. Then you can see our natural internal function, only one, become eternally blissful. So why we are running behind temporarily blissful? Temporarily blissful. You know, Bhakti Sampada Narayan Maharaj, several times he told me, Maharaj, you know, I married, I realize this infatuation mood only for 3-4 years. If there is no loving relation amongst each other, then left over all the whole life, only quarrel. otherwise it is very difficult to manage, to maintain amicable relation between husband and wife. We have to establish devotion in family, otherwise it is impossible to maintain amicable relation amongst each other. Because he has experience, he told me that. Yeah. So anyway, achite priti nashar. Material love is nashar, destroyed. Heo dharmo kame avasthito. Only kam. Kam means do for me, I can do for you. Like oil, you are not oil, actually. This is called English, called nice English words. There is forget that now, parts. So anyway, we have to do. We have to praise someone. Then he could be my favorite. If you criticize them, they will never become favorite. But Mahaprabhu, just today I was explaining about Nityananda Prabhu's glories. Although Madhai took that clay pot and hit on its forehead, bleeding, but still he is not telling him, oh, you are hitting me. You are hitting me. I can also hit. Instead of that, Nityananda says, you can hit me once more. But chant once with me, Hari Bol. So it is called real loving embodiment character. Real loving embodiment characteristic is Nityananda. And we are all Guru Varga, they are represented by Nityananda. So we have to think our material position, and we should try our best way to remove that material attachment. How? So through chanting. Our previous teachers, they prescribe chant. I think I explained previously, again and again, same thing. So, jala jagatya indriya tarpanar byaghat hetu je dukkho upasthit hoy tahai jala pitir bivartan. You know, in the material world, all the problems, you see, just for sense gratification. If something obstacles for our sense gratification, then we are always in distress. All distress appear because of this not fulfilling sense gratification desire. Jala jagate indriya tarpanar byaghat hetu je dukkho upasthito tahai jala pitir bivartan. That is called bivartan, means separation. Our separation, you can see, I can tell you that just once I'm coming from Calcutta. That time our temple construction going on in Mayapur. In Mayapur, if you come, just cross Krishnanagar, there is a bridge. And down there is Jalanga River. I was in our car, sitting there. Then I saw one boy and girl, both jump on the ramp and die. Then, I have some curiosity to know everything. I stopped the car. The people are, so they died, they expired. Then some people say, oh, I know that their house is there. They have they love each other, but their parents don't agree to arrange the marriage. So what is that mean? Both commit suicide. What purpose? To be together or sense enjoyment, fulfill the sense enjoyment desire? Just think about that. So just Prabhupada says, jalo jagate indriyatama vyaghatit. In material world, whenever we get some obstacles for fulfilling our sense enjoyment desire, whatever distress appear, that is called vivartho, material vivartho, means separation. Jala priti vivartho, jala priti, before you ask priti, love, then vivartho is separation, loving separation. That is not stable, that is not. Prem bilash or bilash vivartho, kono abhav, aborata, अनुपादेवता उत्पन्न करेना प्रेम विलास रियल प्रेम में ट्रांसेंडेंटल प्रेम विलास लविंग अटैचमेंट विलास विवर्त मीन्स सेपरेशन ऑफ आवर यूनियन एंड सेपरेशन. If there is union separation, there is abhav. Abhav means there is abhav. What is English?
Lacking.
Lacking. Yeah, lacking. Lacking that, there is no different. Anupadevata, not palatable. Sometime. Intense position, but still aborata abhav prem bilash bilas vivartho kuno abhav. They are not real prem bilas, they are not feeling of lacking anything. Aborata, there is no kind of laziness. And anupadevata, there is not lack of there is no actually palatable behavior, palatable behavior. It is not happening that. Real pambilas. Radha in Vrindavan, Krishna was in out of Vrindavan. Radha. Even this Nanda Maharaj, Yashoda, Gopis, all they are always in separation from Krishna. They are waiting for Krishna. When Krishna comes, then they get opportunity to serve him. It's not like a material order. Okay, he's not coming. Okay, let go. Let it go. He's not listening from me. Okay, let it go. Go to the court. Finish. There is no question of finish. I think once I explained when Putana requesting to baby Krishna, 6 days baby Krishna, Chhad means leave me. Chhad, leave me. And Krishna says, to whom I hold, I don't like to leave. This is called transcendental nature. As soon as whatever progress we have, devotional progress we have, we never destroy, stop. The offensive tendency, stop. When we are free from the offense, again growing. You understand what I'm saying?
অপ্রাকৃত রসরসিক শ্রী রামানন্দ স্বরচিত যে গীতটি কীর্তন করিয়াছেন তা গৌরসুন্দর কর্তৃক অনুমোদিত কিনা এর লীলা অভিনয় করিতে গিয়া প্রেম বিলাস বিবর্তের বর্ণন করিলেন.
means in this context I explain aprakita rasarasik with this rayamana. Aprakita means prakita, not material, transcendental mellow enjoyer rasik, transcendental mellow enjoyer. Who is this Raya Ramananda? Ramananda Raya. He composed one Prembilas song. Song. Kirtan Koriyachen. And when he going to, when he was singing, the Gaur Sundar Karte Anubhujati Ki Naam. That is, he just singing. Just to want to know, just to want to know that what is the, because they want to know about Mahaprabhu's appreciation. Anumodito. He was want to know about that. Eru lila abhina karite kiya, prem bilas bivartir pandan kolder. After that, through that song, he explained the actually Prembilas Bivarta Pandana. He described the Prem Bivarta. Describe Premo Bilas Bivarta. In that song, whatever song, I don't know where the song is, but it is, he explained. Bhaktadas Bhavuler Krito Bilas Bivarta Gantho Si Jagadananda Prem Bivarta Ramananda Prem Bilas Bivarta Hite Sampurna Viparit Gantho. Bhaktadas, one dead person, he's in a baul, means one type of song. You know, this, they are, tampura, tampura. Tung, 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 tampura. Like, ektara. Ektara, my English word, ektara.
Ektara means only one string. One string instrument,
bowl
like one string instrument.
Acha, ek tara. One, this, you know, the green quash, when they become...
That
tantra
is first string.
No, not the ektara, ek tara. Then that means ek tara. If the ek tara like this, rice stage of loki means green quash, their pill become hard, they make the pill like one, and the one string they are putting, two bamboo stick, they are keeping on the top, and they are putting the finger in that way, playing. The Baul people, they are using that. And there is so many songs composed by also Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Baul Sangeet. But here, Bhaktodas Bauler. But there is a person named Bhaktodas. So many songs he composed. Krito Pembilas. He also, Baul people, they are always writing some Prembilas. That's a loving attachment amongst each other. So many. Also, Jagadananda Pandit, who was in previous life, was Sottabhama, whose relation with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was intense, not in the bad sense intense. He was forcing, he had to accept my service. The Jagadananda Pandit, he also composed Prem Bivarta books. Prem Bivarta, but there, that Jagadananda's Prem Bivarta, Prabhupada says, O Ramananda Prem Bilas Bivarta with the Sampurna Viparita. Means opposite. Jagadananda's realization and Bhaktodas realization, Baul Sangeet, and Ramananda's Prembilas Vibhartha composition, just opposite. Ramananda is Roshika Shekhar. Jagadananda is not like that. When Jagadananda wants to come to Vrindavan, Mahaprabhu says that go Vrindavan, no problem. Don't stay long. Vrindavana jayo naruhiyo chilo kal. Don't stay long time. Just go and come back. Take over, just take darshan of all the places, then finish, come back. But whenever we read this sixth Goswami, like Rup Sanatan, Jiva Goswami Pad, Rup Sanatan especially, for them, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu says, go Vrindavan and stay over there. Discover the hidden Vrindavan pilgrimage. Establish temple. Compose devotional books and install deities. They did. Whole life they are there. Holy Dham. So this is different. So Raya Ramananda is the topmost. His realization is topmost. We cannot compare. So Pem Bilas Bivarto. Bartaman Sikkhita Abhimani. Prabhupada says Sikkhita means presently so many educated person with their false ego. Je jolo bivarto bilaser katha anusaran korite giya prem bilas bivarte biporit buddhi sthapan karen tadvara tahader prakito bidya mandir hoyite prakito bidya sagor goner nikot hoyite phd upadhi labh ghotite pare kintu phd upadhi ti paro bidya mandir hoyite লাভ করিতে হইলে জড় অহংকার পরিহার করিতে এবং স্বীয় নিত্য স্বরূপ উপস্থিত হইতে হয়। মাই গড, প্রেজেন্ট দে আর প্রেজেন্টলি সো মেনি পিএইচডি দে আর দে কম্পোজ মহাপ্রভু কিল্ড বাই জগন্নাথ পান্ডা সো মেনি কৃষ্ণ অলসো কিল্ড বাই দ্যাট হান্টার জড়া and then that body throw to this ocean, throw it on the ocean, and that body appear in the form of Nilmadha in Odisha. Such type of mind concoction. And who gave the PhD? Material forfeiture. Logical explanation. Oh, this is right. This is not like that. Prabhupada says that jado vartaman shikshita abhimani. Shikshita means education. Abhimani means pride. That shambra jay jado prem bilas jado vivartya bilashe katha anusaran korite giya prem bilas vivartya biparit vriddhi sthapan karen. জড় বিলাস বিবর্তন, মেটেরিয়াল লাস্টি কানেকশন, উই ক্যান সে জড় বিলাস মিন্স এটাই, মেটেরিয়াল লাস্টি অ্যাটাচমেন্ট, বেস্ট ওয়ার্ড অ্যাটাচমেন্ট, দে আর জাস্ট ফলো. In order to follow the prem bilas, transcendental prem bilas means real, eternal loving attachment, follow the always they are keeping contradiction. This material educated, materially educated, highly educated, with false pride, when they are writing, any prem bilash, they are they are you know this, they are following the footsteps of the transcendental pambillas. They are comparing with this material pambilla, material loving attachment and transcendental loving attachment. There is always the opposite. Viparit, they may contradiction amongst each other. Taddana tahader prakita vidya mandir hoyte. Through their writings, they may have some degree PhD from prakita material education center, material university. They may get it. Kintu PhD upaditi পরবিদ্যা মন্দির হইতে লাভ করিতে হলে জড় অহংকার পরিহার করিতে এবং স্বীয় নিত্য স্বরূপ উপস্থিত হইতে হয়। বাট ইফ দে রিয়েলি ওয়ান্ট টু গেট দ্য পিএইচডি ফ্রম পরবিদ্যা মন্দির, পরবিদ্যা মন্দির ট্রান্সেন্ডেন্টাল ইউনিভার্সিটি লাইক গোলোক বৃন্দা, গোলোক বৃন্দাবন ইউনিভার্সিটি, দেন দে হ্যাভ টু বি ফ্রি ফ্রম অল প্রাইড, দে আর প্রাইড, and they have to establish their eternal identity, then they can get PhD from that transcendental university Golok. It is true. Like you can see how they are describing Laila Majnu, materially two men, two the boy and girl. There's so much in university, the Layala Majnu. But they are not thinking about Raya Ramananda and Mahaprabhu's. This is weird, you can say. Manav rachita dharma shastra, aprakita darshan shastra je akash patal bhed vartaman ta shiman madhacharya shagato sajatiya bhed nirashkari sampradake tahadikya paramadrita vichar পন্থাবলম্বন করিতেই সুস্থ দেখায় দিয়েছে। আচ্ছা, মানব রচিত ধর্মশাস্ত্র, হিউম্যান কম্পোজ সাম ধর্মশাস্ত্র, আই ডোন্ট লাইক টু সে দ্য নেম, বাট ইন ইন্ডিয়া সো মেনি অ্যান্ড দে হ্যাভ ফ্লারিশিং সো মাচ বিকজ পিপল লাইক ইট, হোয়াট পিপল লাইক দে রোট অ্যাকর্ডিংলি, স্পেশালি বেঙ্গল ফুল অফ their group. And that is the Shastra. So Manav Rachita Dharma Shastra, the whatever Shastra scripture composed by human, or Aprak Darshan Shastra and transcendental philosophy, there is difference like that. আসমান জমিন স্কাই অ্যান্ড পাতাল, আকাশ পাতাল, আকাশ পাতাল মিন্স স্কাই ইজ আকাশ, পাতাল মিন্স পাতাল লোক, দ্যাট ডিফারেন্স, আসমান জমিন ফেরাক, জমিন মিন্স ল্যান্ড বাট পাতাল মিন্স মোর ডিফার দ্যান ল্যান্ড, পাতাল লোক। সো দে আর আকাশ পাতাল ভেদ বর্তমান, তো মধ্বাচার্য স্বগত স্বজাতীয় ভেদ নিরাশকারী সম্প্রদায়কে তাহাদিগের পরমাদৃত বিচার পন্থা অবলম্বন করিয়াই সুষ্ঠুভাবে দেখাইয়া দিয়েছে। মধ্বাচার্য মিন্স আওয়ার সম্প্রদায়, মধ্বাচার্য গৌড়ীয় সম্প্রদায়, দে clearly explain their fault, vichar koriyan, clearly explain with proper logic, means Madhvacharya, our Gaudiya philosophy like that, Madhvacharya Gaudiya philosophy, Gaudiya philosophy, if you just read, like we can say Shankar philosophy, what is the Vaishnava philosophy? Vaishnava philosophy means to cut Shankara philosophy. To cut Shankara philosophy. Sankara philosophy says you are God, but Vaishnava philosophy says now we are not God, we are belongs to God. Such type of contradiction. So Madhvacharya Shagata Sajatiya Bhed Nilashkari. Shagata means Shav is own. Who is this own? Who is our own? Who is actually belongs to? We are belongs to Lord, not belongs to anyone. Shagata Sajatiya Bhed Nilashkari Sampradayake. তাদেরকে পরমাদৃত বিচার পন্থ অবলম্বন করিয়াই সুষ্ঠুভাবে দেখা দিয়েছে। দেন হোয়াট আই এক্সপ্লেন নাও, উই আর নট গড, বাট উই আর বিলংস টু গড। উই আর আন্ডার কন্ট্রোল অফ মায়া, মানে উই আর আন্ডার মায়া, বাট লর্ড ইজ কন্ট্রোলার অফ মায়া। So we should not compare Lord and us. We should only compare that we are the equal. We are God. It's not possible. So Shagata Sajatiyo Bhed Nirashkari Sampradaya. Actually, Gauriya Sampradaya clearly explains, in brief we can say, Gauriya Sampradaya clearly explained the difference, this material loving attachment and transcendental loving attachment. Jalo Darshanik Sampradaya, Jodiyo Prem Vilas Vivartai Avastito. Material philosopher, that people jodiya prem bilas vivarti. Jodiya means material prem, mane love and separation. Abasthito, they are always describing, they are situated in that position. They are not able to realize transcendental loving and separation. সুতরাং তারা প্রেমবিলাস বিবর্তিটি নিজের মন গড়া অনুভূতির দ্বারা বুঝিতে সমর্থ হইবেন না। সুতরাং তারা প্রেমবিলাস বিবর্তিটি নিজের মন গড়া অনুভূতির দ্বারা বুঝিতে সমর্থ হইবেন না। সুতরাং সাপোর্ট করতে লাগে, দ্যারফোর তাহারা প্রেমবিলাস বিবর্তিটি, আচ্ছা, our transcendent, whatever our Goswamis, they describe about prem vilas vivarta, sambhog and separation, they don't want to understand on that point. They want to understand according to their point of view, material point of view. Thalar vitor jeru hosti ravastan sankulan hoyana tadru arohobadir তাণ্ডব অথচ নিতান্ত লঘু বিক্রমের পক্ষে অপ্রাকৃত অনুভূতির অসম্ভব। থালা মিন্স অন প্লেট, ইনসাইড দ্য প্লেট ইজ নট পসিবল টু কিপ অন এলিফ্যান্ট। শিল প্রভাত গেবে এক্সাম, থালা যদি হস্তির অবস্থান সংকলন হয়, ইট ইজ ইম্পসিবল, ইট ইজ নট ম্যানেজেবল টু কিপ অন এলিফ্যান্ট ইন এ প্লেট, অন এ প্লেট। তদ্রূপ দেয়ারফর আরহবাদী তাণ্ডব, আরহবাদী মিন্স দে অলওয়েজ জাস্ট ব্রিঙিং সাম হোয়াট ইজ দ্য ট্রান্সলেশন আরহ,
ইয়া
আরহবাদী মিন্স দে ওয়ান্ট টু রিসার্চ, how they can research, they are not able to reach that platform. Arahavadi means always researching from their point of view. They are not accepting whatever our previous teacher describe. Arahavadi tanda atacho nitanta lohu vikrama pakke aprakita anubhuti asambhav. Srila Prabhupada says. They are just false manner. They are just researching, they are thinking, speculating, speculating and passing their opinion. It's like a fake. Nothing is stable. Nothing is stable. Today they may say one thing, tomorrow they can say they are changing. But Prem Vilas Vibhartam, transcendental Prem Vilas Vibhartam, always the same. Stable, eternal. So anyway, it is just one paragraph, two paragraph I finish. We have more, maybe 10 paragraphs on that. Big people, no, 10 now. Yeah, 3, 4, 5 paragraphs still. But I tell 3 paragraphs, but big paragraph. But anyway, Prabhupada's language is very difficult for me also to understand. You know, although it is Bengali, but his language very, you will have, Saiti, mane. High class literature, profound language. If you are not literature, even if you have a degree of literature, still it is not possible for you to understand. So anyway, I am just trying my best way to describe the inner meaning, not exactly word by word translation yet, because I don't know the association meaning, but I understand what is the actual meaning. In that way I am translating and reading. But I think essence I am trying to make you understand. I am trying to explain and you also understand it. Thank you very much for your patience to read in Bengali and also then translate in English. And this is Prabhupada's explanation. It is good for us to listen. Even we are not understanding, that it will increase our devotion, I hope. Hare Krishna.